Hi, how are you doing? So you look a lot different in the movie.
Really?
What's that process like?
Different? What do I look like different?
There's like a lizard thing going on, a lizard vibe. Yeah. What's that like? I mean, the process of going through that? Because I heard it's hell.
Well, wearing a full suit like that where your wrists are covered, your ankles are covered, and your neck is covered is very claustrophobic and very hot. The headpiece weighed over 20 pounds, and there's 15 animatronics motors in your head buzzing and going at the same time. So by the time I was finished, I knew how to do it. When I started, I didn't know how to do it. But I'm an actor, so I figured it out. But
it was amazing. How hard is it to act underneath all that, though?
You know, honestly, I found the acting the easiest. I love the character. And working with those people was great. And I found when I was acting in scenes, that was easy. That was brilliant. It was when I was waiting between takes, I wanted to die. Yeah.
How long did they keep you in it between takes?
As long as they could, until I said take the head off.
So you were totally done. Now, were you a fan of Land of the Lost prior to this?
I should lie and say yes, but I didn't really know. Okay, yes, I was. I'm a fan of Land of the Lost. I watched every episode. I really did. That's a lie.
Why should people see this one?
You know, they're smart how they wrote the movie. It's fabulous. Kids are going to love it. The moms are going to come with their kids. They're going to enjoy it. 20-year-old dudes are going to love it. It's truly good for everybody. We had two read-throughs. I have never been to a read-through where people howled so much. And in the beginning, I was kind of laughing. After like 20 minutes, I was screaming my head off. It's incredibly funny.